So what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Questex coming back at you. He look at Danny talking about head bunts. He's talking about he's got a gash on his head. Look at his face. Everybody knows it. Listen, this is just what it is, man. I told you guys. Look at his face. He's extremely happy. Let me tell you something. Danny is extremely happy. He ain't got to see Spence, man. And you guys saw Kenny Porter, Sean Porter said, man, hey, they would be willing to fight Earl Spence, man. So it is what it is, players. Listen, just now. Sean Porter's got to be a man of his word, and he's got to fight Earl Spence, man. And I, you guys know where I stand on that. I think that Earl Spence just he beats Sean Porter up, man, because the keys to beating Sean Porter is you have to be extraordinary, and Earl Spence is extraordinary. I'm so tired of this Danny Garcia show, man. Get him the fuck up out of here. He was never real to begin with. I'm out. Peace.